All right, couple of variations with the sled. You can do a quick sprint like this, keeping your feet light and quick, or you can do a slow sled push where you really step as far forward as you can with each foot and let the toe behind you drag behind you to get a full extension of your leg.